Most?
I cannot have a list of the riders of this season.
Ui, this is more complicated.
Yeah, the rider.
No.
Let's go.
Bam.
Boxing, I think Maverick.
Maverick Viñales.
He used to train a lot in boxing in the past, I remember.
He trained a lot. He's very powerful, look, strength, and no, looks like this.
Great. I would say Marquez or Martin.
Martin, he looks like a boxer.
Because I think that there are the guys with more muscles of the grip, maybe.
I think Miller, because he's strong.
My teammate, Marc Márquez. Come on.
Why?
Is it Sergio Vare?
No. Martín and Espargaró, Aleix.
I think Aleix.
Probably Brad, I reckon. The man. Been sending some funny videos between the two of us. Probably Brad.
Enea, Bastianini. Yeah, he's fun on this.
Marco Bezzecchi. He sent a lot of memes on Instagram, on our Instagram group.
No.
Standard, like we find in Instagram. Yeah, funny or not, depends on the situation.
No, I'm embarrassed with this, sorry. Yeah.
My teammate Aleix.
Aleix Espargaró.
Aleix.
Has a good eye for the riders.
He has a strong personality, in my opinion.
I would say Luca Marini.
It's not so easy, yeah?
Because he has a team of his brother, so Valentino will be a bit tired in 10 years' time. I think Luca will be the next one to replace him.
Maybe I would say because he's very calm, Franco Morbidelli.
I think I could see Runes having his own team since he's already had one.
Checo Bagnaia. When we do like safety commission, he's always there trying to manage and to see all the solutions and stuff. So I can see him like a team manager.
Marquez.
Me, no? I can choose me, myself.
Aleix Espargaró.
Come on.
On the past, a lot of times, now that he's very fast, not so much.
Me, no?
Right?
No one even close, is there?
I think Fabio.
Fabio.
Quartararo.
Loves to have the shirt off. I miss your touch. It's all I'm dreaming
of, yeah. His history is always without t-shirt. He always is running without t-shirt and everything.
Yeah, they're right. But he's nice.
Jorge Martin.
Jorge Martin.
Maybe they think I have a good body, I don't know.
I would say Paul Espargaró. He posts 100 photos in his gym during this winter time.
You know, maybe myself on histories. Mark.
I have some photos without t-shirt, of course. But in my personal Insta, I never post straight away. We have a docu-series in Amazon Prime, and you can show there many frames without t-shirt.
Bam.